My lords, where have you gone?
This is the warrant for your arrest. You are charged with committing adultery with Mark Smeaton, Sir Henry Norris, and William Brett. Both Smeaton and Brett have already confessed their guilt.
We are come at the King's command to conduct you to the Tower, there to abide during His Majesty's pleasure.
I am the King's true-wedded wife. I'm not guilty of these charges.
Why is she good for me?
Jesus, have mercy on me.
Unless everything is beautiful.
One more chance.
Do you think everything is beautiful?
And what he has given, he can take away.
And you are not my wife. Why should he?
I don't know, I just fear it.
Are you the most happy?
It's like I told you, honey. Don't make me sad. Don't make me cry.
Sometimes don't you know I love you 1,000 times more than Catherine ever did?
We are on the edge of a golden wall.
And don't you know that I can drink you down as quickly as I raised you?
Good Christian people.
This is the last time. 'Cause you and
I have come here to die. Wherefore I submit to death with a good will, humbly asking pardon of all the world.
And in any case, I have only a little left.
Thus I take my leave of the world, and of you, and I heartily desire you all to pray for me.